Good morning to all. Today we are going to see semiconductor physics. First, what is semiconductor? A semiconducting material has the electrical conductivity between a good conductor and a perfect insulator. The resistivity of the material is lesser than an insulator and more than the conductor. That is, electrical conductivity and resistivity are reciprocal to each other. So, the semiconductor has a empty conduction band and almost filled valence band with a very small energy gap, that is almost 1 electron volt. In case of metals, it is lesser than, there will be no band gap. In case of insulators, the band gap, that is a gap between valence band and conduction band, is very high. But in case of semiconductor, this lies between 1 electron volt. Examples of semiconductors are silicon and germanium. Now we'll see the general properties of semiconductors. They are formed by covalent bonds. They have nearly empty conduction band and completely filled valence band at 0 Kelvin. They have very small energy gap, that is 1 electron volt. And they possess a perfect crystal structure. They also have negative temperature coefficient of resistance. We can classify the semiconductors into 2 main groups based on composition and purity. First, we'll see the composition-based classification. We can classify the semiconductors into 2 types based on composition. One is elemental semiconductor, other one is compound semiconductor. What is elemental semiconductor? These semiconductors are made from a single element of 4th group elements of a periodic table. They also call this indirect band gap semiconductors. Compound semiconductors are formed by combining 3rd and 5th group elements or 2nd and 6th group elements in the periodic table. They are also called as direct band gap semiconductors. Uses of these semiconductors are photovoltaic materials, photoconductivity cell, light emitting diodes and laser diodes. Now we'll see another classification. Based on purity, we can classify the semiconductors into intrinsic semiconductor or pure semiconductor and extrinsic semiconductor or impure semiconductor. What is intrinsic semiconductor? A material which is pure form of semiconductor is called intrinsic semiconductor. A doped semiconductor is also called as extrinsic semiconductor. In case of extrinsic semiconductor, we can classify into N-type semiconductor and P-type semiconductor. In case of N-type semiconductor, the majority charge carriers are electrons. In case of P-type semiconductors, the major charge carriers are photons. Based on this, we can have different types of semiconductors. Thank you.